What's up, it's your girl Bridges. Welcome back to my channel, guys. Pastor Peter Chamber has been released from jail. Guys, a lot of people were dancing in the street. They were rejoicing. They were calling him a hero, guys. You remember the pastor, they said, threatened the Prime Minister of Jamaica, Andrew Holiness, guys. You want to see the people in the street dancing and rejoicing and hugging him. Let's get started.
Everyone, that I am freed. I was released 6 o'clock yesterday, and from the prison cell. There's some folks who are saying that I'm still in the cell. That's a lie. I'm at home.
God is on my side. They literally apprehended me. I came out of the prison fast. I know I got went in here. They literally apprehended me. My foot didn't touch the ground. You know, and the prisoners applied me. Even the prisoners, they treat me like dodos. The prisoners lift me up. They say, Pastor, right now, the prisoners, them balls. When I left, they said, the prisoners, them said, boy, you are a prophet.
I'm your king, man. Don't worry about that, man. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Nothing. They have no charge. Yes, so that I speak against the government. I threaten the government. Yes, that I threaten. And that was a lie. What they did, they fixed the video. They fixed the video. I'm trying. But you see, if you look into the content of the video, that is not a threat. It's a word. It's harsh. Because I could have said, the Lord says, I could have said, the Lord says, Honorable Noble and Jewelers, he's going to take you down. You shall die. But I said it, you're going to go down and you're going to die. You're going to die. That is the word. Because that's what they put on the video. But you see, if you listen from the depth of the storm, just say the Lord. Said to me, you're one of the most famous man.
No man has said nothing, man. You thought I even come for
right now. What the devil meant? My friend is.
Respect a man as a pastor.
My friend is. Yes, man. My friend is. Anywhere we go, in
that over there.
Love, love, love. Open your mouth until I see. Every one of them, even when they apprehended me. No, sis. That's violence. That's violence. You have to be.
No, man. Just leave it at that, man. Say nothing.
No, sis. The Bible says, love your neighbor. As I said, so I love Andrew and I love everybody, even in Brownstone, who were rejoicing. Just tell them, say, I love them. I love them. And I forgive them, for they know not what they have done. Just leave them. Love them. They responded because maybe it may be political. Maybe they hate me, but this we love them. Yeah, man. Yes. And God has vindicated me. So listen, right now, no charge.
Well, guys, I watched that video and I don't know why they arrested him in the first place, because I don't see any threat there. He was just, you know, he was just blabbing. Well, I'm happy he's out and back with his family and no charges and all of that. Thank you guys for watching. Remember to subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Love you guys. Mwah.